You know, sometimes it's best to just pack it in. But I tend to refuse to do that. Good morning. I'm Dr. BLT, and I had a very unsuccessful rooster show today, mainly because I busted yet another string, my third string, down. D string. That's right. And I could have let it ruin my show, which I did. However, I could have cried and went home, but I didn't. I wrote a song. I designed it specifically for the five strings that I have left. Then I tried to perform it, and this noisy leaf blower or wood chipper or whatever it is behind me just destroyed that. So I don't know what it is about my fate today, but sometimes life delivers some goods and sometimes it delivers some bads. But I'm trying to be a rock and roll model for you here today, and I'm trying to model what it is to take lemons and make lemonade out of them. I might be completely unsuccessful, but hey, I tried. This is called What I Got, Six String Blues. Just wrote this for my five string guitar.
Go with it, that's what you got.